I'm Dr. Adam Saucedo, and I want to talk to you about Power Strips by FG Express. And in particular, I want to focus on the germanium that's been incorporated in each of the strips. The germanium produces heat, and the heat relieves pain. Now I'm going to show you a series of far infrared images that demonstrates this heat in the tissues of the body. You'll see a series of images of before and after application of a power strip to the human body. What you should observe is something very interesting. Before the power strip, you'll see images of an arm or a leg, perhaps a back. There's even an image on the face. If you look at the image beforehand, you'll see that the energy of the image looks diminished, lower. But after the power strip is applied, it's clear that the energy, the far infrared energy, coming off the individual is increased. You'll see this as a darker red. This is very important to understand. So you've seen a series of images that clearly demonstrate that there's an increase in the far infrared energy in the tissues of the body. So how does this happen? The germanium that's incorporated in the strip actually reflects far infrared energy into the tissues, which in turn causes an increase in heat. This heat relieves pain. In fact, we have a class 1 medical device listing with the Food and Drug Administration. This is absolutely unique in the industry. In fact, in all of the reading that I've done, in all the research that I've done, I've never seen anything quite like this.